Amateur footage of recent fighting in Syria's Aleppo province. But could the guns soon fall silent in the city of Aleppo at least? Syria's foreign minister Walid Al-Moualem, meeting with his Russian counterpart Sergei Lavrov, has proposed a ceasefire in the city that some rebels have said they would respect. This potential confidence-building measure, hashed out in Moscow, comes in the run-up to the so-called Geneva II peace conference on Syria, due to take place in Switzerland next week. Jockeying's underway over who will attend. Syria's opposition is still not committed to the conference. Meanwhile, the Syrian government is insisting the conference be about fighting terrorism rather than finding a political settlement to the nearly 3-year-old conflict.